A common name leading to a big mix-up. A father and son searching for a former pro baseball player sent the letter to the wrong guy.
Yeah, in a story you will only see right here, 41 Action News reporter Ariel Rothfield finds their efforts still didn't go to waste.
Hello, Mr. Thomas.
Inside an Olathe mailbox.
My name is Jackie Young, and I have a 9-year-old son named Turner.
A typed note.
We are huge fans of yours.
With a simple request from Springfield, Missouri.
We were hoping you would take a few minutes out of your busy day and autograph the cards in the envelope.
The letter addressed to Chris Thomas, sent to his home. The problem?
I'm not really much of a player.
Chris is not this Chris Thomas.
Immediately, I'm pretty much laughing because it starts about how I'm your biggest fan, and I'm an IT guy, and we don't normally get fan mail.
But instead of tossing the letter, Chris started searching.
As a kid, my dad and I also collected baseball cards, and so I kind of remember going out to the shops and getting to see like a Babe Ruth card for the very first time, and knowing how good that feeling felt.
Finding the right Chris Thomas, a former professional baseball player originally from the Kansas City area who now lives in Florida.
I've been out of the game for 2 years, so it was kind of surprising to still be getting fan mail, I guess.
The two connected. And now Chris plans on passing this letter along with the cards to the proper Chris.
It was definitely cool to see him, you know, take the time to find me and track me down and let me know.
Both planning.
I've also got a few other cards that I didn't see in the group.
On adding something special too.
It just turned out to be a really sweet letter. Thank you for taking time out of your day. P.S. God bless you, my friend. Thanks, Jackie and Turner Young.
Two Chris's have been talking on Twitter. The one here plans on adding some of his favorite baseball cards and writing a letter to the father and son. The other Chris will sign the cards and mail them back to Springfield. In the studio, Ariel Rothfield, 41 Action News.